Southeast, South South, Southwest, and the Middle Belt say the time to restructure Nigeria is now. Ohanaeze, Afenifere, and other socio-political groups took the stand at a mega rally in Yenagoa, the Bayelsa state capital. Ovietime George reports.
Thousands of Nigerians converged on the Oxbow Lake Pavilion in Yenagoa for the Pandef South South mega rally on the theme Restructuring the Nigerian Federation.
No more going back. No, nobody is chicken out. Nobody is more important than us in this country. We are all equal.
Our nation is crying for justice. Our nation is crying for freedom. Our nation is crying for prosperity. Our nation is crying for unity. The call for restructuring, which is what we are all here to once again reiterate and make clear to our people, is a call for a return to the original founding principles of our great nation.
Those who have enjoyed oppressing us for the several years since independence will not let go if we don't take from them what belongs to us.
Leaders of Afenifere, Ohanaeze Ndibo, and other respected socio-political groups were also unequivocal in their clamor for state police and restructuring.
If anybody believes in equity, if everybody believes in peace, if everybody believes in the unity of this country, in peace, not by force. To do it by force, that's where we have problem.
In Plateau, they are butchering them day by day. In Enugu, they came to Uzuwani local government, Nibo town, and killed 100 people. In Agatu, in Benue State, they killed 500 people. It has never been this bad. That's why we want restructuring. Because as your governor says, when you are restructured, you have domestic police.
They call us minorities in the Middle Belt. They call you minorities in the South. If we are not minorities, let's show it in the ballot box. Let's show it in our movement for restructuring Nigeria.
Restructuring is a must. It's a must-do. And we have to do it and put this nation in a pedestal that our coming generations will have a foundation for which to build an egalitarian society.
While some call for further dialogue on the matter, others seem ready to sustain the agitation.
We have to dialogue in order to avoid the opposite action, which could bring about destruction to lives, property, and the very thing that hold us together as members of the Nigerian Federation.
Join the campaign for restructuring so that we can win in a short time second independence for Nigeria, so that prosperity will be our lot and God will bless Nigeria more and more.
We are small but courageous. We are small but brave. And anybody who attempts to subdue us will be subdued. The kingdom of God suffered violence, and violence taken by force.
The National Working Committee of the PANDEF was also inaugurated by Chief Edwin Clark at the rally. Ovietime George, TVC News, Yenagoa.